guys, and welcome to Different Russia channel. Today finally is the day when we have the meeting of our Dacha community. It was supposed to be in January. It was postponed several times, and now the 28th of February, the final day of winter. Oh, how happy, guys, I am. The final day of winter. So spring is promises to be much better. Alex, come here. So that is Alex. Alex is in his spring jacket. He is very optimistic, guys, about the weather. So now is snowing and 0 degrees centigrade. Pretty chilly, I should say. But, well, the final day of winter, guys, and Alex feels like the middle of summer. So, what to say about the meeting? We go to our local culture club, city culture club. In Russian it is called Dvorets Kultury, the Palace of Culture. Here there are a lot of clubs for kids and for adults. Also we have concerts here. And our big boss decided to rent the small hall here. So definitely, guys, our Dacha community is very rich, if you may afford to rent such an expensive place. So Alex has prepared. He will ask a few questions about the land, because we have problems. So according to documents, guys, we do not have problems with the land, but our big boss told us that we must remove our fence, so 20 centimeters step aside. So now we will ask him many questions. So let me show you. That is city stadium over there, white building with black windows, a city stadium. I go to ride a bike there. This pink building, five-story building, that is the secondary school of Pyazino, school number 2. The kids from 7 up to 16 go here. So over here is the sports club. Boxing and basketball, volleyball here. Over there is secondary school number 3, behind this water tower. Water tower is the school number 3, also the secondary school of Pyazino. And that is the neighborhood that we have here. Now I must cross the road, because Alex is far away. Now, guys, you must be very careful. Big puddles and cars drive very fast. Shafi today went for a small walk, and the bus was passing by, so Shafi and Alex came wet from head to heels. That is the new building, the hotel. It will be our hotel, city hotel, because our city has no hotels. 60,000 people officially live in Pyazino, but we have no hotels. Maybe one small, not far from our house, but well, That is almost nothing. It is very old and ugly. And this building is supposed to be a very modern hotel, at least in our provincial city, with beauty shops, with cafes. Салон красоты. Орхидея. Also, guys, very slippery on the road. Black ice and a little bit snowing. As usual, guys, a problem with parking because such a big hotel and the cultural club has a big square in front. For whom? I don't know. But no parking lot. Almost no parking lot for such a huge building. So now we will go inside and we have to register. I took my passport. So Alex has prepared. Alex, мне маску надо одеть. Маску надо одеть. You see, guys, here lots of clubs. Painting club. And also ceramics. Мастерская декора. So Alex, maybe I can find something for me. Some painting classes here. I have to ask if they have anything for adults. No, I do not like ceramics. No. I want a few cups, but to take classes, well, it's easier to buy cups. I'm not a big fan of ceramics. Alex, come on. We are short of time. Come on. You always ask me why Alex is the first to enter. Because Alex attracts too much attention and I may film. Because people do not like cameras. Гардероб. Here it is possible to leave your coat and jacket. Some club is at the moment and parents are waiting. Information office. And we guys go upstairs. Let me show you. They have a very modern lamp. When I was a kid, I came here to take painting classes. About 8 years, guys, I was a member of a painting school. So it was a long time ago. And that must be our Dutch community office. Alex will register. Guys, lots of people, really lots of people. Let's go to the You see, guys, what a huge meeting we have. At the table is our big boss. He says hello, welcome. I'm happy to see you here. Of course, he's happy, Alex.
he will get all money in a few minutes. Not everyone in a mask, I should say. So, yeah, guys, in the corner. За нами только Москва. You see? What a huge meeting. I won't feel everything, but I will tell you the main questions that were solved here. Also, of course, they will discuss the budget, how much we have to pay this year, maybe some investment into roads. Also, people discuss here what else. Алекс, какие там вопросы должны были обсуждать? Ну, отчет, да.
Там еще...
The report about the year.
Увеличение мощности электрической.
2020. The question about electricity.
Ну, так, ну, текущий какой-то.
Yeah. And if people have questions, they will also answer some questions.